TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, 30 minutes into the trading day, and we got markets in positive territory to start it off. Dow Jones up 212 points, or about 0.8%, trading at 26,128. S&P's up 20 points, or about 0.7%, trading at 28.05. And you've got the NASDAQ up an even 50 points, or about 0.2%, trading at 75.82. As we start things off this morning, quite a positive market. Very little volatility priced into this market with a 14.15 handle on that VIX for that volatility index. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the indices. And we'll start it off with the Dow. Quite an acceleration, basically from last night at about 6 o'clock. You're trading at 25,895, more than 200 points above that level, 26,104 in the Dow. NASDAQ 100 trading at 71.46 currently. You've got the S&Ps basically at highs of 28.05. Crude oil with some volatility this morning was up there early this morning. We'll call it 2 a.m. Eastern time, 57.77, currently trading 57.48. Gold contract volatility as well. We trade to a low of 1305. Quite a pullback for gold. But in the last 35 minutes, you've seen gold 1305 trading at 1313 and pushing higher as we speak. And Euro US dollar, with the gold push higher, you're seeing some dollar weakness. And check out that Euro strength. So since 5 a.m., we go from 113.56. We're now above 114 in the Euro. What else you have happening? So the market awaited last night, 5 p.m. Eastern time. You have Elon Musk introducing a new actual $35,000 Model 3. They are also closing all stores, so they'll be doing all their business online. But the reaction, not what Mr. Musk had probably wanted. Lots of concerns in terms of not the plan they envisioned. The margins are going to be dramatically lower on this Model 3. The fact that they're closing all of their stores, indicating again that the expenses that they're having to incur in this Model 3 is not what they talked about. And they're trying to trim those marketing and sales costs. But nonetheless, you have Tesla down 5%. Jumping around, you also had Foot Locker up 8.9%, quite a number. And you have Gap out there. What is Gap? GPS? There it is. GPS spinning off Old Navy. Quite a number, up 20% for Gap as they spin off that Old Navy brand. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Have a great Friday.